we are making a second dish. It's quite interesting. I'm not able to get the kaffir lime loaf. In the menu, in the recipe, there's a kaffir lime leaf.
Thank you.
So I'm not having rice right now, but you can add the kaffir lime loaf. Ma'am, please, you can be here. Do it. So what we are making is a pan-seared fish with oily sauce. And I don't want to make the curry, which takes half an hour. You don't have time. Even we don't have time to do so much. So I'm making a very simple curry, very easy method. You can make it within 20 minutes. And also it gives a nice flavor. It has a lot of ingredients like chili, turmeric, there is some curry leaves, some mustard seeds, tomato, onions, but it gives a very mild curry. And if you want to make it more of Asian style, I use in restaurant, I use more of kaffir lime to give a Thai style. But it has an infusion of Thai, but the curry is more of Indian. Okay, so what we are making today is a pan-seared fish with a sauce, Kerala oily sauce. But no, it's not restricted to only with the prawn. You can use it, you want to use it lobster, you can use lobster. Just you make sure you put the lemon chili, the marination on the lobster and just pan-sear on a griddle. You can make it with prawns. You can make it with any fish, any kind of fish. It can be barramundi or a dory fish or you can make it with salmon. No problem. Okay, it's just a guideline that this can be goes very well with the any fish seafood. Ma'am, you can take this and you have to marinate. Please. Just take 4 pieces. Okay, we are taking fish, 4 pieces of fish. I'll add some lemon chili sauce. This one is, you can get it ready-made also. And otherwise, you can make chili, some lemon, some ginger, and some vinegar. Just blend it in a blender. You can find this type of paste. You have to wash your hand after this. Don't put too much because this chili has a salt. When you get a ready-made, right, it has a salt. So don't push too much so that the fish might become salty. Okay. So who should I call you, ma'am?
Wah.
Okay. Thank you very much. She's already marinated. You just keep it aside so until we make the sauce. Okay. Thank you. Tissue is here. Okay, come, you will make some sauce, which is Kerala oily sauce. I'll add oil. Be careful. We have to add after this mustard seeds. Be careful. So after curry leaves, once it crackles, you know, you'll find some sound when you do this. It's a natural sound of the mustard seed. You add some onions. No, it won't. It will be okay. After that, you add some tomatoes. This one you don't need to do too much sauteing, no browning, nothing. Just make sure it's cooked for a while, that's it. After this, because once we put some other ingredients, it will be much more, there will be some cooking time. So just saute for a while. Some turmeric. Salt, that's why you actually powder. a very simple recipe, but William is very tasty also. Okay. When you put the powder sugar spices, don't saute too much in the oil, it will lose the color. So you can add a little oil or water in that. So the color of the spices is still there. Most of the people, why are you trying to show us? Problem. Okay. So you can see the color is already there. So you can cook for a while. So if you do too much sauteing when you do that, actually your dish can become bitter also. Because when you saute too much spices, it will become burnt flavor. So you won't find that a good taste. And at last you will tell, oh, my dish is not good. So that's some of the small precaution things when you take to make a dish. It can be a wow factor. So it's already cooked now. So what we do, we'll add this coconut milk. What I'm using, Kara coconut milk. Yeah, because there is no base for this curry. See, there is no onion paste or any paste. So the base is coconut milk. This is the base for that. See, wow can smell also, huh? So only now, just give it a boil for a while. Now what is left to add in this salt? Okay. Oh, you can stir it. What we do in the restaurant now, this is yellow color, so sometimes we want to give a little, because most of the colors are also same, so we use little bit cooking colors, so make it more different eye appeal. So you can add a little red color, a drop of red color, it can give a nice color to the dish, because your fish might be same similar color, so you have to change it. It's almost done now, the curry. You can taste also. You want some more salt?
Yeah.
You know why? That's why I tell her to taste it. Because when we do in the Song of India, when I started my career here in 2006, always I used to get complaint about more salt. I become so precaution I take, started taking the precaution of that, because my tongue in India, taste tongue is different, because they want too much spicy, too much salt, yeah. It's like everything should be spicy, salty like that. So because my winter has been adapted to the India, so my chef, the one who was trained me, used to come and check the food salt is more. So that time then he told me why you have to take care, because in Singapore, the community is mixed culture, mixed race. There is a Chinese community, there is a Malay community. Chinese community won't like too much salt, manju, you have to be careful. After that, sometimes my salt used to be very less. But he used to tell me, no, you have to be very careful about the salt. That's why I told you to taste it. So, you can add a little bit of salt. But anyway, the curry is already getting boiled, so it will reduce. So, the curry is ready now. You can see the color. Only if you add the kaffir lime leaf in this, it will be more, you will feel you are eating something cuisine from the Thailand. Okay? Okay, we'll do the pan-seared fish now. Okay? So Madam Ma already did the marination, so what we'll do the frying. You can add oil, or not too much, just 2 to 3 teaspoons. You can make this dish